At 21, Bill Dowling's been to the Middle East, Berlin and Kenya with the army. Ah, you're saying, that was when the army was travelling. They've never stopped. They're just off again. This time on a NATO exercise to Europe for 6 weeks.
Britain's Strategic Command forces are training abroad in 21 countries this year. Trained men, professionals. Interested? Get the facts here, or fill in this coupon in your TV paper.